Hello friends, welcome to L2C with Education to Career. So in this video, I'll be covering the most important current affairs questions for CMAT examinations part 5. So let's get started with the video. Question number 1. Kashmir will be connected to the rest of India through railway network by which year? So the correct answer you can see, which is by 2021. Kashmir will be connected to the rest of India through railway network by 2021. Question number 2. The RBI has amended the KYC norms allowing banks and other lending institutions to use BCIP. What is the full form of BCIP? So the correct answer is option A, which is a video-based customer identification process. The RBI has amended the KYC norms allowing banks and other lending institutions to use video-based customer identification process. Question number 3. Which state will conduct a dedicated state-level adalat for LGBT community? So the correct answer is C, which is Kerala, to encourage the transgender community to open up about various issues faced by them and for speedy grievance redressal. The Kerala State Youth Commission has scheduled a state-level adalat. The adalat exclusively for the LGBT community is being held for the first time in the state. Question number 4. Who is the author of the book Pax Sinica, Implications for the Indian Dawn? So the correct answer is D, which is Samir Saran. Mr. Samir Saran is the author of the book Pax Sinica, Implications for the Indian Dawn. Question number 5. Who has recently been chosen for Mupurna Venkatesh Naidu National Award of Excellence? So the correct answer is C, which is Dr. M.S. Swaminathan. Dr. M.S. Swaminathan and Dr. G. Muniratnam chosen for Mupurna Venkatesh Naidu National Award. The National Award for Excellence was instituted by the Mapuvarpu Foundation, while the one of special service was launched by the Swarna Bharat Trust. Question number 6. Which state has recently adopted a new logo for its legislative assembly, which consists of fox-tailed orchid? So the correct answer can be, which is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh has recently adopted a new logo for its legislative assembly, which consists of fox-tailed orchid. Question number 7. Which among the following has lifted 7th National Ice Hockey Championship Women Trophy? So the correct answer is D, which is Ladakh. Ladakh lifted the 7th National Ice Hockey Championship Women Trophy. The match was held at the Cardo Ice Hockey Rink here. Question number 8. When is the World Hindi Day celebrated? So the correct answer is B, which is 10th January. World Hindi Day is celebrated on 10th January. World Hindi Divas was first celebrated in 2006 by former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh, with an aim to promote Hindi language across the world. Question number 9. Who has won the UK-based Costa Children's Award 2019 for her debut novel Asha, The Spirit Bird? So the correct answer is A, which is Jasbinder Bilan. Jasbinder Bilan has won the UK-based Costa Children's Award 2019 for her debut novel Asha and The Spirit Bird. Question number 10. What is the rank of India in the Henley Passport Index 2020? So the correct answer is B, which is 84th. Indian passport ranked 84th in the world's most powerful passports in Index 2020. Can get you visa free to 58 destinations worldwide, according to the new report. Question number 11. Currently, India has mutual legal assistance trainees, MLAT, with how many countries? So the correct answer is B, which is 42. India has signed mutual legal assistance treaties with 42 countries for cooperation in criminal matters, and Home Ministry is the designated central authority for the country for it. Question number 12. Crime in India has increased by 10% in 2018 compared to 2017 as per the National Crime Record Bureau data. So the correct answer is B, which is 1.3%. Crime in India has increased by 1.3% in 2018 compared to 2017 as per the National Crime Record Bureau data. Question number 13. As per the data from the National Crime Record Bureau, which state has accounted for the maximum number of economic offenses in 2018? So the correct answer is A, which is Uttar Pradesh. As per the data from the National Crime Record Bureau, Uttar Pradesh has been accounted for the maximum number of economic offences in 2018. Question number 14. Which Indian city has topped the list of world's fastest growing city released by Economic Intelligence Unit? So the correct answer is option B, which is Malappuram. Malappuram Indian city has topped the list of world's fastest growing cities released by Economic Intelligence Unit. Question number 15. Which bank has launched the residential builder finance with buyer guarantee scheme? So the correct answer is D, which is State Bank of India. A country's largest public sector bank, State Bank of India, has announced a residential builder finance with buyer guarantee scheme. It aims at giving a boost to residential sales and improve home buyers' confidence. SBI chairman said that this will be a win-win situation for home buyers and builders and the bank. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.